We need leadership that'll be accountable,
deliver on their climate finance commitments,
focus on accelerating global climate action,
show their urgency with their pledges,
to fulfill on their promises.
We can't let the current economic crisis dampen our ambitions.
We need a just transition away from fossil fuels.
Implement and include knowledge from indigenous and local people.
The integrated approach towards the climate crisis should be re-emphasized.
There's no better time to act than now.